You know, lying here in this lovely old Turkish bath was actually a direct descendant of Greek and Roman baths. I can't help thinking how everybody else looks nothing like a Greek sculpture. And yet, you know, that idea of Greek sculptures and Roman sculptures representing somehow the ideal of physical beauty is still in us today. It's a long way from the truth, of course. You know, little